The Gaudiya Math, pronounced Mat, IAST, Gaudiya Matha, is a Gaudiya Vaishnava Matha monastic organization formed on 6 September 1920, about 30 months after Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati took sannyasa, the renounced order of life. On 7 March 1918, the same day he took sannyasa, he established the Sri Chaitanya Math in Mayapura in West Bengal, later recognized as the parent body of all the Gaudiya Math branches. Its purpose was to spread Gaudiya Vaishnavism, the philosophy of the medieval Vaishnava saint Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, through preaching and publishing. From the beginning of Chaitanya's bhakti movement in Bengal, devotees, including Haridasa Thakur and others, whether Muslim or Hindu by birth, have been participants. This openness and disregard for the traditional caste system received a boost from the broad-minded vision of Bhaktivinoda Thakura, a 19th-century magistrate and prolific writer on bhakti topics, and was institutionalized by his son and successor Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Thakura in the 20th-century Gaudiya Math. The Gaudiya Math had established 64 branches. Most were in India, but preaching centers were maintained for a time in Burma, England and Germany. The first European preaching centre was established in London in 1933, London Gloucester House, Cornwall Garden, W7 South Kensington, under the name Gaudiya Mission Society of London. Lord Zetland, the English Secretary of State, was the president of this society. The second European preaching centre was opened by Swami B.H. Bon Maharaj in Berlin, W30 Eisenacher Str. 29. Soon after the Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati's death, 1 January 1937, a dispute began and the original Gaudiya Math mission divided into two administrative bodies which continued preaching on their own, up to the present day. In a settlement they divided the 64 Gaudiya Math centers into two groups. Sri Chaitanya Math branch were headed by Srila Bhakti Vilasa Tirtha Maharaj. Gaudiya Mission were headed by Ananta Vasudev Prabhu, who became known as Srila Bhakti Prasad Puri Maharaj after accepting sannyasa for short duration. Many of the disciples of Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati did not agree with the spirit of these newly created two fractions, or were simply inspired to expand the mission of their guru on their own enthusiasm, started their own missions. Many of these autonomous missions are still known as Gaudiya Math. Some of the other new missions are Sri Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti, established by Bhakti Prajnana Kasava Goswami 1940, Sri Chaitanya Saraswat Math, established by Bhakti Rakshak Sridhar Goswami 1941. Sri Chaitanya Gaudiya Math, established by Srila Bhakti Dayita Madhav Goswami 1953. International Society for Krishna Consciousness, established by A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada 1966. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mission, established by Paramapujapad Srila Bhakti Vaibhava Puri 1966. Sri Sri Radha Govindaji Trust, established by Bhakti Ridaya Bhan 1979. Sri Gopinatha Gaudiya Math, established by Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami 1989. International Pure Bhakti Yoga Society, established by Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami 2004. Some are very large missions, and some are smaller branches started by individual Vaisnavas. What they hold in common is that they are autonomous branches of the tree of the Gaudiya Math. Almost all of them have published books and periodicals and opened one or more temples. References and notes.